Hello you, welcome to Geekism and welcome back to Founder's Fortune, where we're going to have a wish fulfilled. Good job, keep working on that, folks. We're going to add a new bedroom in. I'm going to move that window over one if I can. Boom, there, so it's nice and we've got flowers there, that's good. We're going to add a bedroom in here so we can have a seventh person. That's going to give us the ability to have all of our things covered then, you see. Now, Teresa, how are you doing? You can now produce medicine. So I think we're still waiting. We got a bit in a bottleneck, right? Now, Archibald needs to be the next level in a scholar. Yeah, so you can, when you're done, you're resting at the moment because you're not well, but that's fine. And then we can move on. All right, so in the meantime, let's look at making another bedroom then. So let's adjust some of this stuff here then. Let's move that to there. Let's move that to there. Okay. And then we'll bring in a wall up to here, I think. There we go. And we'll bring that door to there. We'll put another door in there. Why not? And then we get rid of that. Get rid of that wall, which is right click, right click. There we go. Okay, we'll get rid of some floor. Calm down, folks. It's going back in. There we go. And at the moment, we've been making 3x4 bedrooms, right? But that seems a little snug for a lot of the stuff we need to put in them. So I'm actually going to make this next one a little bit bigger. And then we'll add the wall back in. There we go. We best stick a window in as well. Oh, the windows are a little nicer now. They use a bit more wood. We'll go for the plain one for now, just to keep the building all looking the same. And what this means basically is when we have a new immigrant arrive, we can get them set up as a crafter, because at the moment we shifted Archibald from crafting to research. So now, to be honest with you, Archibald, I'd rather you come back and carry on. In fact, we do need to research, but actually I think better might be to learn about researching and get yourself up to that scholar level a little quicker. Somebody else can come in and build this, that's fine. So each of them needs, now somebody has, a few people have pointed out that they want their own house at some point, a house that's just for them. That would be such a shift, really, and I think I'm starting to feel like I've seen as much of the game as I want to right now. Definitely we'll be coming back to this one later in development, probably at full release, but I don't know whether I can completely chuck all this down and build them all separate houses. I can't see myself willing to do that, to be honest with you. I kind of prefer the idea of this sort of fort on the edge of the water, and I think that's going to be where I probably start ramping it up. But there's definitely a couple of episodes in there, so I'm more than happy to carry on for now. We have a fort fortification. We don't have that much stone, but we definitely could do something there. Palisade. And pretty much the idea there is that they're going to make it difficult for Tiki's to get in, and also just kind of make the place look a little bit better. The difference is really whether we can build it in half the places we want to, which we can't. I suppose we could maybe just do a bit of it round the front here. Yeah. Okay, so furniture then. So living life, there we go, living life. Not enough cotton for living life, okay. So we could probably get somebody sorting out some cotton. You want to get back to full health, Vaughn? That's fine. That should happen while you're asleep. Is everyone asleep? No, who's awake? Who's awake? Archibald is cracking on with his research. I definitely think that's the way to go for you. All right, then speed up time a little then. And then in the morning, we're doing great for food. No problem there. So I'm actually going to select for Fritz and Yvonne to start gathering cotton again. And hopefully they'll come and grab some. We've got quite a bit of cotton around us. We've had a trader arrive. Not sure whether we've got anything for our trader, to be honest with you. But who's up? Agatha's up. Agatha, just come and have a little trade with this guy. Like I say, I'm not actually sure we've got anything he'll want. Let's have a look. Selling to the trader. Ah, here we go. Now, hold on. How many bows did we set up? Just two? We set up two bows, so we could sell a bow. Oh, hold on a minute. Is that... We have no swords available, so is that... Are those three bows extra bows we've got? That's fine. An apprentice craftsman's clothes. I don't think we've got too many of them. And to be honest with you, as always, you can have 100 tomatoes. Firm trade, that's given us loads of cash. Yeah, that bow is still there, look. So, who has this bow? Teresa. And you're holding it, yeah, okay. Must have had three extra bows. They're coming from the Tiki Goblins, so... I'm really happy to leave them going. That's kind of free cash, basically. This bedroom is done. Okay, let's put some furniture in it then. So, we want a bed. There we go. And... we want some storage, we want a tool rack, and we want a clothes stand. There we go. All right, out of the way, please, Teresa. Thank you. Now, I'm not going to put anything else in there because I'm going to do the rest when they have wish lists for them because it's going to be an easy way of generating wishes for them. Trader's leaving. All right, off you go. Now, one thing we will need to do is this area here, we're going to need to expand into an extra set of gear for them. So, let's bring you down one. And let's stick some stone wall here. And then, yeah, actually, before we get rid of that, let's move the windows. Go. Walls. Now we can get rid of. Oh, we got to pick one first. Sorry, get rid of you and get rid of you. Oh, we've lost the torches that were on there, so we'll have to put them back. Put some stone on the ground there. Yeah. So we liked the wall torches we had. Simple torch. We do have a bit of iron there, right? Yeah, go on then. Let's go for some posh iron ones. Might be there. There we go. Yeah, we use a bit of iron there to make those look super good. Awesome. Everyone's back off to bed again, are they? Oh, what a lazy day. Archibald, how are you getting on here? 97. Awesome. Smashing it. Let's do a bit more then, hey? Oh, he's already doing it. That's good. Somebody had a little wish fulfillment there, did they? Was that Yvonne getting back to healthy? Yep, nice. And you're nearly there to make baked good. That's good, because I think we are working towards that. But really, we desperately need Archibald on scrolls. He is the bottleneck of the whole operation right now. But you know what? It's okay. He's good. He's doing a good job. We won't hold it against him. So yeah, this bedroom at the moment, oh, we put the wrong floor in. Is that a bother? I'm guessing it won't be. I'm not going to replace we have got loads of wood, to be fair. I suppose what we could do is replace it with a nice floor, but I don't know whether it makes any difference. Neat. I think it's purely, so we can do parquet now. General idea of wood floors entirely, let your colonists feel the difference. But do they feel the difference? There's no mention of it being nicer. Like if you look onto something like here, beauty, look at up the top corner there, it adds 3 beauty and 4 beauty or whatever. So I don't think the floor actually changes anything. Although I am going to change that bit there at least, because that is definitely the wrong floor. There we go. I'll put that in just to match. I don't mind the bedroom being a wrong floor, but yeah, they need to be sorted. How are we doing here, Archie? Getting close, that's what we like. And then we can start working on books, so we can get medicine is the main one. Medicine and stone weapons as well, I think, would be handy. Do we have stone tools? That's stone tools there. Right. Now, we need a craftsman for stone tools, so we're kind of holding on. Oh! Until somebody does. Let's have a look. Okay, who's not doing much? Yeah. Teresa, can you come and accept this migrant into our colony? Another Teresa. Mm-hmm. Can we change your name? Teresa Fox. Does she? We'll leave her surname and we'll change her first name to let me think of a woman's name. I've totally had a blank on a woman's name. Victoria. There we go. Victoria. Victoria looks quite mannish. Sorry, Victoria, but you do. Because we can't have two Teresas, can we?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Right, Victoria, let's sort you out with some gear, okay? So, first of all, take ownership of that bed, of that clothes, and of that building there. Are we all sorted over here? Okay, good. So we can put in... Oh, we should have kept one of those bows for us, shouldn't we? Never mind. Storage. We can have an armor stand here. And a weapon rack here. There we go. And they'll both be yours momentarily, Victoria. And then usually, I think they want to... Owns a sleeping spot, sleeps inside, owns a proper bed, yeah. More wishes. Victoria has no job. That we can definitely sort out. So you are going to be a craftsman, Victoria. There we go. And you're going to basically get on with everything. So... I don't think I sold the clothes that we had for sale, so let me get... I think we should have some craftsman's clothes here. Yeah, good. Okay, so have that. And in there, there's going to be... I mean, you could have an axe, but there's as much need for you to have an axe? I don't think so. So, Victoria, what are you going to go and do? You're going to go and get your gear on. And then you're going to construct that. You can come and equip your craftsman's clothing, please. And then you can actually build your... so we can't make tools, no production orders. Right, okay, so let's see here. Now, if I set to make a stone sword, we don't have the weapon yet. Stone pickaxe, stone axe. Now, we don't need any weapons, but you do need... you need a wooden... No, we'll make it a sword. We can't make bows yet. So we'll come in there. We'll select a sword. There we go. And then Teresa. Oh, you need Matt Gamberson. That's what I knew. There was something you had to make. Okay, so here. Where is it? Gamberson. We need the costume for it. That's fine. So if we could get you, Victoria, to gather some cotton for your Gamberson that will go on here once it's done. And also, you can claim ownership of that and that. There we go. So you're going to be another sword wielder. So you should be starting to feel pretty happy. Owns a sleeping bot. You know, you do own a sleeping bot, Victoria. That's it. There you go. Okay, so what would you like then? Let's get some stuff for you. You want a chest in your room? That is something we can totally do. Simple wooden chest. There we go. That should go together pretty quick. Anyone want to come and do that for us? Teresa's on her way.
Yep.
There we go. Anything else you want to do? You want to talk to Lucas? That's something we can totally sort out for you. As soon as I can find him, he's probably off digging trees. Talk. There we go. Killing a tiki obviously is a big one for people, but until they start turning up, there's not much we can do. And get a payday of at least how many? 5 coins. Okay, so what I might do actually... is come over here and give everyone the 5 coins now, which I think we might have done beforehand anyway. Mm-hmm. Yeah, everyone should be happy with their money. Okay. So for the most part, well, we have no bad traits on you now for it, so we just want to add some good stuff. Optimist. Permanent mood boost, that'd be good. Good health, what does that do? Treatments are 20% more likely. Okay. Survivalist gets 25% health boost and gains consciousness. When others would die, I see. Oh, that's quite a handy one. Doesn't need much sleep. Only rests half as long as others before he's completely fit. That's a great one. They only need 2 points for that, did they? So, what about you? What have you got? You're dumb. So there's the one. That's the one we need to get rid of. Not level up in any job ever. Nice. So we're going to have to get you experience points to get rid of your dumbness. But otherwise, that's pretty good. Archibald, come on, you've got to be ready to smash it now, mate. Boom. So now you can get started on here, mate. Analyze scroll, not enough resources. So what do we need for resources? Do we have to make scrolls? Work. Bookshelf. Want to learn new abilities? We've got that. Medicine cabinet, potion laboratory, tailor's workshop. Research. This impressive scroll stand is necessary for advanced research. Scrolls offer a lot of secrets to discover, which can bring the colony a huge step forward. Ah, but we don't have any scrolls. Oh. Here's me thinking. So do we have to buy them maybe from the... I haven't noticed anyone have them. Where did we get scrolls from? Okay, well in the meantime then, Archie, you might as well go back to regular crystal analyzing because we've got still brewery and stuff to unlock. Brewery would be good today. We'll do that today, hopefully. Food-wise, we're still doing fine. That much food and two farmers seem to be all right for seven of them. Ah, okay. So where did we get scrolls from? We just have another look through these. Farming, I can't imagine it's a farming thing. Oh, it might be like a printing thing. Like you've got to get the wheat together or something to mash it together. I don't know. Brewery. Advanced cooking, grain processing. So brewery is for wheat. That's bakery. Pumpkins. Bug infestation. Oh no, stop. Everybody. Where is it? Is there one? There it is. Like I say, it didn't quite appear then. I was so quick. Remove all infested plants. While everybody getting rid of infested plants. Quick as you can, blokes. Come on. No. You lot as well. Come on. Right, you're all busy. Needs to be done before it gets too out of hand. Come on. Excellent work. Good job, folks. Everyone else can get back to what they were doing. Excellent. Well managed, although it did kind of get rid of half of our potato crop. So, it's not great. Okay, cool. Right, so. Teresa sorted. She only wanted a chest. Oh, Victoria, sorry. Oh, what was right there? Flower pot. No problem. Let's have a look at a nice flower pot for you. We can do a stone one. Some of the new iron, right? I do quite like those ones with the iron around them. But I think probably just a plainer one. We can do you now. Look, we need 20 iron ore. So we've got coins. I do wonder whether they're not they're going to be more for painting. For scrolls, sorry. But I would like a statue. That would be cool. And window boxes as well. They're pretty simple to do. Come on then, plant pot.
Yep.
Victoria, build your plant pot and go back to bed. There you go. Who do you want to talk to? Archibald. Archibald's usually awake, you know. He sleeps on a really different schedule to everyone else.
Yeah.
Here he is over here getting some crystals, look. We haven't finished your research yet, mate. Oh, have we run out? No, there's like 12 crystals left. Unless they're the ones he's just got. Okay, you can talk to Archibald in the morning, Vic. For now, just get yourself some sleep. Everyone else is probably doing all right. Let's have a look. Who's that wants to sit? Come on, then. That's some nice easy points. What's this? Level 3 as a doctor. Oh, okay. Learn about medicine. There's very little else you can do for now, Teresa, so you might as well. Archibald, what do you want? You want to do a relax? There we go. Victoria's made the gambeson, so that we're gonna select that to be hers. There we go. So Victoria, yep. Has got both of those hers. Both of those. Oh, that one is yours as well. Take ownership. There we go. All right, good. How else are we doing here? Archibald wants to sit. He's probably asleep now, isn't he? No, still not asleep. Okay. Talk to Fritz. Come on then, Fritz is here. Talk to Lucas. Where's Lucas? Lucas is usually off chopping down trees. There we go. That's Archibald done. Yvonne wants to sit. Come on then, have a sit. It's kind of ridiculous that we have to make them do that, but whatever. There we go. Rich Phil, get a pig. 10 coins, you're joking. Use satisfaction points. Okay, we're still waiting for one though, right? We're still waiting to get rid of your limping, I'm afraid. Discover basic medicine. Again! Something we're working on, Lucas. Sorry, you're done for now. You would like to talk to Archie. Where are you, Archie? Over here. There you go. Archibald, you're doing great, but I really think I'd rather you analyse the stuff rather than get more of it, because... See, he stopped again there, look. He's gone to eat food. All right, whatever. Everything else is going okay. I really want to get beer sorted. The problem is, I don't know what it's going to cost us. My worry is that when we've got it unlocked, it's going to suddenly go, oh, yeah, that's fine, but you need 100 iron or something ridiculous, you know? What's that, 17? Healing plants. We still can't do anything with them yet. Okay, Agatha, let's sort you out a little, please. Can you not mine stone and mine iron ore now? Because we've got 200 stone in the bank. So for now, I'd rather you get hold of some iron ore. Mm-hmm. Victoria, we really just need to make sure Victoria keeps happy. Because she, is she up? She's up. Balls, you get back to work.
Yeah.
Lucas, because she can't do anything until she's no longer dumb. Lucas is still in bed. Defeat a Tiki Goblin. That'll be on the way, I'm sure, soon enough. So I'm not worried there. Envious of Yvonne's room. What's Yvonne got that you haven't? As soon as it comes up here, you can have it. Mm-hmm. Lucas, pretty much full stamina now, mm-hmm. So... Oh no, she just got one from sitting, so they do it on their own. Okay, now she wishes to relax. We're here and relax, and then get a paid over 5 coins, you'll get that tomorrow. Okay, good. Just all helps here, you know, it's only little, but it adds up when there's not much else we can do. Teresa and Archibald are working hard in the library. It is the last day of... Oh, she got the payday, there we go. Okay, so sit on a chair. Go and get a vase. I mean, that was the one I was waiting for. Boop, 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 boop. Brewery's unlocked. Huzzah! Okay, so let's have a look at a brewery then. What do we need for that? That's under farming, right? Ah, what did I just say? 120 iron ore, my goodness. But it does mean we can start making wheat and pumpkins. Wheat, okay, wheat cannot be eaten directly and needs to be processed first at the bakery. That's why wheat fields are typically found in a big, wealthy colonies that can afford to provide amazing bread and even cakes to their citizens. Wheat grows from summer until fall. Wheat grows slowly but yields more per harvest. So for pumpkins. Pumpkins aren't pumpkins great. If you care for them well, they will provide a ton of good food. But you need to be as quick as you can only grow them in fall. Pumpkins grow slowly but yield more per harvest. Okay, so it doesn't actually tell us what we need there. Masterpiece of Brewing Technology enables you to brewing the finest beer for your colony. All you need now is an experienced brewmaster, and then you can get started. Now, I'm pretty sure that means farming then. Beer barrel brewery. So beer barrel. Is that storage? It can't just be decoration, surely. Farming? Work? Where's the beer barrel? Life? I suppose that's where the other foods are. There we go. As a means of storage and the origin of fresh beer, beer barrel is of high importance to all colonies out there. Well, as long as you have some left in there. You'll see now... And now, you'll see how happy your colonists get when you allow them to fill up their mugs. Cheers. Okay, so we need a beer barrel. So it's all about iron right now. That, I mean, there's very little else we can do. Now, I don't know whether or not it needs wheat and pumpkin to make it. That's the tricky bit. Until I get it, I can't really tell, can I? So there's no point in starting to farm that stuff. I suppose pumpkins we can, because they're just going to act as food. So what I would probably do is clear out one of these units for pumpkins. Alright, so let's clear out you. Because we're heading into fall. So we can start growing some pumpkins. Oh, it's big soil. Pumpkins needs fat soil. There we go. Okay. Yeah, we're heading into fall, so we can get some pumpkins going. And even if it doesn't make beer, it will act as food, right? They're all getting to work on that. That's good. We need to select research. We do. Okay, so we can do furniture, we can do architecture. So let's go for... Furniture is probably going to be more useful. Let's go for furniture. Are we going to get... Oh, we can't get in Ponty just yet, right? Tempted to turn even two of that. I don't know whether four would be enough for regular food. I suppose it should be. We're way over on raw food, especially on tomatoes, look. Not so much on potatoes. Do they eat the potatoes more? Potatoes can do well in fall as well, can't they? So we probably should have got rid of tomatoes. Or maybe just do two and two. How many are there eventually? See, there's also strawberries. That's the last one. And the healing plants. So we're going to have to extend when we unlock those. Those are basic medicine and advanced cooking. So eventually, what I'm thinking is I can do two tomatoes, two potatoes, two pumpkins, and two wheat in there. And then a little extension at the back later on for strawberries and healing plants. I think didn't we say we'd do healing plants around the back here? Of the medicine area. That's probably a better idea, right? Okay, cool. So we kind of got towards a brewery, but not quite. How much? 23. Wow, the iron ore takes a while to come in. So, at least as long as we got a new person, it's now fall. Low spirit. Who's got low spirits? Fritz. What's up with you, Fritz? Oh, we had a nightmare. Boo. Go and do a relax, Fritz. And a sit. Do a sit. There we go. And then Lucas, my friend, come in there. Come and trade with this guy and see if they have scrolls available. Scroll, 150. Oh, they're not that expensive. Okay, so just hold on there a minute. Let's have a work out how many we need for now. We need two for basic medicine, one for stone weapons, and then they are quite. We need quite a few of them later on. So I'm gonna get the three we need for them. All right. So don't talk. Sorry, trade, and we'll take three scrolls off you. Okay, and we could in the return we'll sell them wooden clubs because they're useless to us, and we'll sell some wood because we've got quite a lot of wood. In fact, 500 of the woods. We've really got loads. So we're earning a little money there. Confirmed deal. Good stuff. Okay, thanks. Right, let's quickly then. Let's get Archibald on something. Analyze scroll. Doesn't he know? So we have to change the research now. We have to go to basic medicine instead. And he's on it! This couldn't be a closer race to the finish because Archibald is finishing off basic medicine research as he gets the flu. How crazy is that? So there we go. Basic medicine dead research. We can do a medicine cabinet and soil for healing plants. So, first of all, let's get our medicine cabinet down then, which is this one. Okay, 70 wood. So where's our medic room? It's over here. There we go. So, Teresa, come and construct this, please. Because you've done excellent work with your doctoring. Now you should be able to... Get some healing plants going. There we go. Through a wall. Nice. So, medicine cabinet. We can make healing... These various illnesses colonists can get. The medicine treats most of them. Okay, so we can make... Just make them. Right? Like, just whenever we've got stock. What are you going to here do? What are you going to here to do? What on earth was that? You just stabbed somebody. Who did you just stab?
Yep.
He's resting in bed. And you've gone to bed as well. All right, nice. Okay, but at least we have a medicine cabinet now. It's mostly chilies from the looks of things. Looks like they're going to boil the flu out of you. Teresa, what are you doing? Come on. Sleeping. All right. So we can now do healing plants, which we said we would do out here, right? So let's get some soil for healing plants. Soil for healing plants. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Oh, they're stars. 2, 6. There we go. We'll try... No, that's as close as we can get. All right, well, don't try that one then. That's silly. We'll do 6 there then. Who's on it? Victoria's smashing them together, as is Agatha. Nicely done. Now, I'm assuming that's just a regular farming job, that one. Let's have a look. It's not part of your job, is it? Tend to injured colonists, produce medicine, bury the dead, and... Oh, you brew the beer. Okay. So, have we now got illness medicine? We have illness medicines in. So, yep. Have I got to come and make you... Where's Archibald? Archibald's miles away. So, Archibald, come over here, please. In fact, come into here. And Teresa, go here as well. There we go. Come and do your toll, please. Archibald. Right, Archibald's here. Mm-hmm. Teresa, I would like you to try a flu treatment. Okay. Hold on, we're going to get a screenshot of this. Okay, it happened while I was taking the... It failed. Okay, I was going to say, it happened while I was taking the screenshot. So, treatment failed. Okay, so can we try that again? Next try in 208 seconds. Okay. So, yeah, not great. We're going to have to keep on Archibald again. But at least we have medicine now. We can make medicine. We have 5 illness medicines. I think they're quite good to sell as well. So, Fritz, have I got to come and tell you to do this? Or... No? I can't click or anything on there. Healing plants can be found in the wild or cultivated at home. They are a vital ingredient for most medical supplies. Okay, but there doesn't seem to be anything happening there. Oh, is it the room? Are we in the wrong? Oh, no, full look. Huh.
Yep.
Well, it doesn't seem I can tell Fritz to come over and do it. All right, we'll keep an eye on that. And we'll keep an eye on young Archibald with his flu as well. At the moment, it's not really causing much of a problem. But there we go. We've got medicine set up, and we're going to start carrying on towards brewing. We need some more iron ore, but that's getting done. That's good. And we can do stone weapons, architecture, all sorts of things to go for. Brewing is the next. I want to get brewing set up next episode. Thanks for watching, folks. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, give us a like. It really helps. And if you're not already, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks to all of our patrons for their incredible support at patreon.com/geekism. I'll see you tomorrow.